Right, we'll start recording again. Alright, here we are with my Atom 6S. We're testing out the lights in the dark here. Light down the end. Very dark down this way. So we're going to see how we go. Running the 6S. Running on 6S, two 3S batteries. Giant power. 6500 mAh, 80 to 160 C, and I gave it a quick run in the bush today, put up a short video of that, and we'll see how this goes. As you can see, the lights are quite bright, so four white in the middle of the back with two red either end, and we'll just give this a quick run down the road. I'm just going to set this up here. And see how we go. We'll get a profile facing down to the light end of the road. Like and subscribe to my channel if you enjoy this, and I don't know, this might be a bit bright in the camera as we go, but I can see this quite well. Don't go too far. Surprisingly quite quick. See that headlight nicely. I'm not going full pace because the dark. Out of the grass, all right. Oh, there we go. First tumble. Out of there, all right. Grass a bit there. How's that looking?
Just looking at it from the camera eye there.
As you can see, that light, that's the rear light on it. Quite bright. I head it down the road here a bit. It's a bit hard to see with the dust I've just kicked up, but when it comes back, you can see the headlight through the dust. And that is quite bright, isn't it, people? How's it? Yeah, there it goes. Speed up and off it down the dirt. So I'm just keeping an eye on the headlight. Make sure I'm staying on the road. This dust, it's making it a little hard to see now. It's surprisingly very bright lights. Just went into the grass a bit then off the edge of the road, it's all good. It's a bit of a seeing in this dust. Rightio, what we might do, we might head over here. Oh, the camera. And head over here into the grass area. Just give it a little zip around here. It's even darker. Lighting the way with the car. As you can see there, the rear lights. Rightio, we're in a pretty dark sort of a paddock. I'll give this a bit of a bash. There it goes. I'm giving a quite full throttle. Oof. It does slide out on the grass. On it go, off it goes. Oh, it's way over there. Coming around. There's the light. And you can see it lights up the paddock quite well. Well, tumble. Back in the shot, eh? Right, we'll zip across the park here. We'll take it easy on these turns. As you can see, it lights up the area nicely. That's full pace. Slow up a bit. Oh, where have I gone? Over the other side there. Not too far down that way, I'll run into the bush. So this is surprisingly quite quick. that front light on this lights us up quite well. And it's quite quick. It's very easy to lose sight of it. Also judging the turns at speed, I've rolled it a couple of times. It's, I hope you like that little run. Please make any comments down below. Please subscribe, hit the bell button if you wish to see more. And that's the Adam 6S FS Racing from Banggood. So if you're interested in it, go and check it out. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Good night.